Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to connect data using the Snowflake data source in Bold Reports. First, create a new report and name it Snowflake Data Report. You can see how to create your first report in the video linked in this video's description. Second, let's create a data source using the Snowflake Data Connector. Click on the data icon in the configuration panel. Click on the New Data button. In the Data Source Configuration panel, choose the Snowflake connection type. In the Name field, enter the data source name, call center data source. In the Connection string, enter the valid connection string to connect with the specified data source. Then, select the type of authentication. None is selected as the authentication type. Now, let's connect to the database and then create a dataset. Click on the Connect button. The Query Design page will open. The Query Design page contains a toolbar, Query Designer Surface, and Preview Area. The Query Design page is where the queries are set up. Change the name field to Call Center Dataset. Then in the Query Design page, enter the required query and run it. Its corresponding records will be retrieved in the grid for preview. Click the Finish button, and the dataset will be created. Expand the dataset to see the fields present. Now, we'll add a table report item and assign values to it. Drag the table from the item panel to the design area and add the necessary columns like this. Assign values to the header row. And format it. Then assign values to the data row and format them. When I click the preview button in the top panel, you will see the values retrieved from the database and displayed in the table. I have shown you how to create a data source using the Snowflake Data Connector and how to add the retrieved data to a table report item in Bold Reports. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.